Okay. Okay, here in Kenya, people go through a lot. People suffering, yes, I've gone through a lot. Emotional damage, physical, all that. But Dawn, she's watching me from above and she's my guardian angel, and I'm grateful for that. Okay.